Road life?
More life!
With the skyline of Pikes Peak as its backdrop, Garden of the Gods is beyond majestic. It features multiple red sandstone rock formations. Ever heard of Balanced Rock, Kissing Camels, or Cathedral Valley? All of these famous sites are here at Garden of the Gods. This registered national natural landmark was donated by its owner's children to the city, Colorado Springs, in 1909, on the condition that it was forever to be completely free site to the public. In addition, the incredible visitors and nature center are also both free. For us, Garden of the Gods was a half-day adventure. We were able to take our time enjoying the scenery, nervously watching some climbers, and snap some unforgettable photos.
Adventure Time!